Is this one of those times where you tell me I'm good and I listen to you a little more than I should? Then I go back home and write a new song about love in a city where I can't stay long. Then it goes online and gets 12 hits in a whole week, so it must be shit. So you wanted me to write this, but you don't want to hear it. Wish I had something better for you to read, to know. Now I'm stuck in a town where I don't wanna be, cause I'm super fucked financially. And I took a job in the theater where the high school kids are weird. I remember last year when I was so full of life. Now it's been 12 months and I'm back in the grind. Hear my cry. I will drain the Atlantic with a straw. Then you'll tell me I'm worth it, you'll tell me I'm raw. Currently I'm filling envelopes and holy smokes, it's fine with me. Yesterday I spent my afternoon with tunes and playing make-believe. All I wanted was to write this, but I don't want to sing it. I'll put it on cassette tape and hand it to my friends. And it's one of those times where they tell me I'm good and I listen to them a little more than I should. A little more than I should.